Alright, I didn't want to go back so soon. And this is the party I wanted to take for the gator, but... Man, I just, Yeah, it's not gonna be easy, man. Look, the problem is, I wanted to take them babysitting some more, and on this, skirmish map to the ruins. But the thing is, my Chris from Genuine Chillcast is craving, and I can't find the blood anywhere. It's nowhere right now. I can't find it. And I don't want to risk him turning on the babies. He's like a... Well, he's not that much stronger, but... I can't have him turning on the babies. We gotta get some blood. So even if we can't make it to the gator this time, at least we might get some blood for him. Oh boy, I hope we don't die. All my favorites are here. Alright. Alright. Wait, yeah, I mean, I guess we're gonna... I don't think we'll need any venom as much as we'll need bandages. Some holy water. Oh boy. Oh, I'm nervous, guys. I'm nervous. We gotta do it.
Soaked and sinking, these stone terraces and sprawling gardens were the site of long forgotten revelry and well remembered regret.
You say that every time, Grandpa. All right. Look, I don't want to fight the gator now. Right now, I just want the blood. But... we need the blood for my... Oh, look, it's a bellboy. He's so cute. I think it's the same encounter every time. Buff?
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
Which one is really dangerous out of you two? You. I remember now, he can mark and enrage people. No, infallible servitude. Alright, that's fine. At least he's not pissing anybody off. Alright. Gonna need you ahead of... Okay. Guess I'm gonna need you to do nothing then. Alois. Alright. De-stress, why not? It's always a good time to relax, eh? Alright. He's marked, so go for him.
Another one falls.
Excellent. Gather the blood. Not Hottie! Oh, you don't make a good vampire, dude. You're not very vampirisk. Vampiristic. You're not very vampiristic. Stop giving my characters quirks I don't like them to have. I didn't bloody ask for this. Him, I want him dead. Alright. And for you, we'll just double down on that shit. Debuff him, I suppose. And he's gathering blood. Yikes. Oh, when did you start getting so high and mighty, Propho? Look. But keep Rokun happy. And Hottie. Yeah! That's my boy. Alright, we got some blood.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
I know, Grandpa. Here we go. Oh, great. I know. Look, I had to do what I had to do to keep you sane. We're here to keep you well fed, Chris. I take care of mine. Surprise! Oh. you could have done worse, honestly. What's our... Ooh, their blight resistance is pretty good. What does this do? Not too much. I hit one. That didn't do much at all. Alright. These things suck. Like, literally. Here, get him out of the way.
Obliterated.
I've come to collect. Hell yeah. Roku knows he can count on you, Hottie. That's why he feels better. Get this one in the way. Impressive indeed. Nothing is more impressive than my Roku.
The blood quickens.
Yay! Yeah. I like seeing that. pre-digestion. Blech. I mean, he'll puke on you right back, man. Gather the blood. Look, he doesn't need vampirism on top of what he already has. Whatever that might be. Sycophant. I remember that word from The Evil Within. Yes, behold the power of the blood. Don't. Okay. Oh, okay. As long as you're feeling good, my dude. As long as we're not attacking the party, my dude. Then. Nah, let's finish him off while we have the chance. Nice, he got Cthulhu'd. Alright. Marking you. Gather the blood. No, help. Thank goodness. Gather more blood. Please don't. No! Raccoon's a vampire! I feel like that... Why does that sound familiar? I don't think that's happened before. That hasn't happened before. Why does this feel like this has happened before? Either way. Nice!
Decimated.
I have way too many damn vampires. The, Dude Man is gonna be jerking himself off to all of this. Spicy! Get whipped. Stop gathering the blood. Haha! Alright. Let's see, everybody is relatively low on stress. Let's keep it that way. Keep you low on stress, my dude. Alright. Hex you.
Devastating blow.
Go hex yourself. I was wondering, would the occultist's patron allow him to become a vampire? Like, does that kind of step over a line?
Annihilated.
More blood for my beloved children. Boof. Can we zoom out, please? Thank you. I need to see. Boop. Stop stressing out. Where the blood light leads, I'll be home. Mosquitoes, ah, shit. If only in your dreams. Nice. Maddening wine. This is what we brought you for, my love. And by my love, I mean Chris, because, like, he's the de-stressor. Yikes. Switch places with... Genuine kill cast. You heal yourself. Nice, my dude! And a spicy resist on that bleed. You get yourself back up there, dude. And yeah, you can go ahead and hit a mosquito. I wouldn't be mad if you did. You, on the other hand, I mean, you could de-stress and heal if you want. Yeah, I won't begrudge you that. Ah, shit, I should've switched his position. Dodge. Ro is very stressed. The thirst! Ah, shit. Nasty little buggers. I hope... Alright. Alright, like, get back in your position. There we go. Had to get Hottie back in his spot. Alright. Now, chill Roku now. He's freaking out. He's having a little slight meltdown. Not feeling so hot. Deafening whine on my poor Propho. Oh yeah, you guys might have been wondering why this is Propho all of a sudden and not the leper. No, the leper did not die. It is just that I felt like this character in particular was a better fit for my friend Propho. Or rather, he asked himself. And, like, when we thought about it together, it was a better fit, honestly.
Your Eradicated.
Eradicated. More blood for my beloveds. How are you doing?
At least promises success.
And how are you? And how are you? What does bloodlust mean? What are you doing? That doesn't tell me what that means. You're offering me no information here, my guy. I know, swamps suck. I live in one, actually. You guys, I don't know if you guys are blessed or cursed that yours is full of vampires, not hags. And cannibals. Oh, that would be the weld, my bad. That's where your hags and cannibals are. Alright, buddies. You ready? For a spicy beatdown? Okay, that's the boss. I think we're prepared enough to at least... Are you guys ready? Don't be caught off guard now. Don't do me a disappoint now. Everybody in their proper place, actually. Could you, switch places with him? Yeah, he needs to kind of be a bit higher up. Actually, he needs to be in Roku's place. What the hell are you doing? There we go. There we go. Oh, they're just spooters, and here I was worried. Buff everybody. Man, you play that loot like fire, man. Alright, how's their blight chance? Blight 20%. No, they're not. It's not too good. It's not too bad. Might as well puke on them. Aha! Blighted. You would think spiders would have an easier time against that kind of thing. And marking that one for Hottie. Hottie smash. That a boy. Bite. I'm a bite. Bravo. Bite. The A on his head stands for Asriel, by the way. Chill Rokun out with a song. Rokun likes music, mostly from Hotline Miami. That did not rhyme at all. Here, smash that spider. Yeah! See, you can do it, Ella. Ella. Aloe. No, we're gonna need our heckin' bandages. Don't worry, my fine fellows. Not a throbbing coon in there. Gonna go back down here. Gotta find. My pulse slows. Wait, what? Are you craving again? No. How about you? Alright, all my dudes are fine. I like that. What? I mean... Not bothering with those. I don't know what they do, so I don't want to mess with them. What's in here? Nothing I needed. Let's see. Allow us to molest you with tentacles. He was like, no, sir, no, I do not like the tentacles. Do not molest me, please. And I'm like, I'ma do it. I'll fucking do it again. Infallible servitude. I will protect this mosquito with my life. To be fair, he might as well be your brother's. And I will protect this fellow with my life. Look at us being loyal out here. Okay, you got pretty good. I mean, might as well smack you. Ah, I stunned him. He's like, ow! That hurt! Yes, my dear, I have it right here. And now you're bloodlusting. Yes, sir. You sure are. Again, stun enemies. Oh, hey! You're stunned! You're not allowed to dodge! Alright, let's try that again. He's stunned, he's not allowed to dodge. There we go.
Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Bring this little Bella up front. Man, that's poetic, Roku. Enraging Slight. No, this is exactly what I didn't want. Ah! I don't know what he said to Hottie, but he pissed Hottie off. Alright. How's everybody doing? Ooh. think everybody is relatively good. Might as well stack these buffs if we can. I don't know if that's how buffs work in this game. Man, I'll slap you. I'll slap you for a dollar. He didn't get out of the thirst. Haha. You thirst for you want for not shit, crit.
Grievous injury.
Don't worry, we're not letting Hottie die. We will not be letting Hottie die. Nothing compares to whatever. Just what I didn't read was I'm a big ass dick and I don't want to listen to your music. Washing Crimson. Alright, you're stressing somebody out. Can you cut that out, please? Ah, shit, I didn't bring. Here, we can do that, though. Alright. Well, at least that guy's dead.
As the enemy crumbles.
Alright, I'm gonna need you to do a spicy heal on him. That is one spicy heal, my dude. It's like, some of you guys maybe think you got butter him up too much, but he is honestly, like, the blood in my veins right now. Best creature. Oh, Blight. Blighted the corpse. Blah. He blighted this corpse. I mean, you couldn't honestly be more poisoned than you are right now. Alright, we're gonna help you de-stress a bit. Oh, this time you're in touch with your feminine side enough to invoke music. Alright, so, like, your blight resistance is really good, so I'm just gonna hit you. Take that. My skin burns. Ow. I understand how that'd be very painful.
Powerful blow.
Ah, I've come to collect, and so you have, my friend. So you have.
English horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Can you stop being poisoned? Can you stop being poisoned? Okay, he stopped being poisoned. No, wait, hold on. Zoom out. Alright, we haven't done this yet. Honestly, though, I kind of want to take our chances with that crocodile. Alright, look. Bone-tailed britches. That's not what I needed, though. Alright, here we go. You guys ready? I hope you're ready. Oh, not so bad. And we got him surprised. Alright, first you're gonna buff us up. And, yeah. Problem child out of the way. Alright. I'm gonna have you... What was his? He's slightly less resistant to blight. Ah, yes. We have done the good. Heal my man. Yes. Enraging slight. What did he say? What is something Rokun can't stand? Calm down, buddy. I don't know what the mosquito said to you, but it's gonna be alright. Can you kind of get back where you're supposed to be? Thank you. The thirst! Yikes. Oh, he a big bug now. Alright then.
Another abomination.
Indeed.
Cleansed from our lands.
And a bandage for my beloved. There we go. How's your... Okay. This will be our second thronging hive. It doesn't, my friend. It doesn't. It contained babies. Are you thirsty, dear? Craving he is. Allow me to feed you. Yikes. By the way, could you switch with... There we go. Ooh, we're gonna need to... Ooh. This is what I bought the holy water for. Ah. I was kind of hoping maybe Propho would do that, but... Come on, don't stress. We have a boss fight ahead, guys. It's not gonna be easy. I'm told, just stun it as much as we possibly can. We're definitely gonna need our stress in check, because when Alois transforms, it's gonna be nasty. Can you handle it, Rokun? Oh, I hope you can handle it, Rokun. Wait, this isn't the gator. What the hell are you guys doing here? Would you cut it out? Alright. Go kill your
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
They're called healers, Grandpa. This is what we have them for. Oh, not this shit again. They are really trying to take Rokun from me. I remember this happening before, too. Hmm. Might as well hit you. Alright. Getting one out the way. Alright. Can you calm him down, please? Oh, I guess you can't. And I guess calm yourself down. Alright, fam, I'm gonna need you to let Hottie get back in his place, please. I will protect this mosquito with my life. My pulse slows, the needs abates. Thank you, darling. These people are trying my patience, but they better believe I will abandon this entire quest for Rokun. I do not tempt me. I will leave this place if I think he's in danger. Yikes. You know, I thought since he was marked, you guys would be going after him more, but it seems like you kind of suck at that. There we go. There we go, buddy. Darn mosquitoes. You guys suck. Oh, well, ha ha ha, I get it. Play him a jaunty jiggle. Look, I've been drinking. Beat these dumb things. Yeah, there we go. This one does good against stun. Yeah! Alright. Play him another song. Let him know how much we care. Send him a beautiful Valentine's Day card. It's not Valentine's Day at all, it's almost Christmas. Boy, I've been drinking. Yes! Oh, come on, Propho. That's not true. Wait, what? No! I hit the wrong damn button. I hit the wrong damn button. We could have ended this immediately. I mean, thanks. You did it. Gosh, Vampire Rokun is a horrifying thought. Thank you. Look, that wasn't your fault, Hottie. I'm not even gonna pretend that was your fault. That was my fault. These
nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
That was my fault entirely. The hell's the gator? I came here for a gator. Where's the gator at? Hello? Wait, is everyone in there? Okay, everyone's in their right positions. Gator. Not a gator. Gator! Hey. I'm sorry, lady, but I got like three vampires in my party. I can't spare you any blood. Alright, boys, this is it. The moment we've all been waiting for. Oh, you're starving now? Here we go. Craving again. Boy, I feel like you've gone through a couple of vials already, my dude. Alright. Here we go. Well, I hope it's treasure, my dude. Boss time. You are standing in my way.
Unnatural and abhorrent.
Swarming corruption. Oof. Alright, so what do? We mark this asshole. Then we're going to pull this asshole. Teeth rake. That's a yikes. Oh yeah, he's trying to drag you into the water. See, crocodiles are horrifying. They're terrifying, dude. They're monsters. They're like real life monsters. There we go. I know, guys, I know. Just chill. Alright, we are going to tear this thing apart. Okay. Okay, knock back too. Let's not knock it back. Wait. The plant dodged it. Oh, yikes, this thing has HP. Alright. Our inspiring tomb, we're gonna calm Rokun down. He's never seen a... He loves goats, so I don't know what his problem is. Okay. Then we're going... Vulnerability hex this thing. We debuffed it. Alright. Mark target, minus 10%. 90 damage between mark. Yeah, that's a crit!
Strike.
Yes, honey! Alright, teeth rake. Someone else is gonna get it. Yikes. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. I've got you, fam. Alright, let's see. Oh, swarming corruption. Not good. Alright, who's low on HP? Chris is. And Rokun. Alright, look. Yikes. Alright, we're gonna bandage you up. We're gonna move you back. Hottie has to be up front. Alright, four. That didn't do quite as good. Alright, we need you. You have a debuff. Nine. Heal yourself. Three. That was terrible, my love. You have done terribly. Submerge. Shit, that's not good. Yikes. Next attack needs to push it back, right? No. Alright, mark for death. We've got him marked. Apex Predator. Yikes. That was harsh. Alright, I'm gonna need you. Aspiring Tune. We need Rokun to have together. Alright, Rokun, we need you to heal Hottie. There we go. Thanks, buddy. Now, take care of yourself, too. Don't just give it all to him. He can't do Apex Predator from there, I don't think. Nice!
Masterfully executed.
Lurking Fear. He's hiding himself. He buffed himself. Alright. Bandage. Alright. 90 damage versus marked. Nice. Teeth rake. Yikes. Five. Alright, look. We have still got... We've still got to heal Rokun and Chris. Rokun's in a slightly better position than Chris is.
Compassion is a rarity.
There we go. There we go. Teeth rake. Ah! No! Not a... That was an excellent choice on my mark, it seems. Poof, we got Okay. Slam. It will knock him back. There we go. Yeah, just keep whacking this thing. Swarming corruption. Bad, 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 bad.
Injury and despondence.
Come on, calm down, guys. Calm down, fellas. We're winning this. We are winning this. Submerge. Crap. I almost lost in the throes of Exceed. Did you just waste your bloody turn? Yikes, 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 yikes. Row, 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 come on. There we go, there we go. I know, I know. I'm out of bandages. Calm him down. Ro, please. Please. Where's Ro's turn? There we go. We did it. Ro, come on. Come on. Oh yeah, the plants are dead. Thank God, the plants are dead.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Alright, here you go. Eat up. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, I'm shaking. I'm shaking. The thing is, I don't think we'll survive another fight. I don't know what to do. Look, we're not gonna be here too much longer. Just feed him all the damn food. Let me guess, you're full, yeah. Wait, you switch places with Hottie. No, not you. Hottie, switch places with him. There. Oh, grandfather, please let there be a pot up ahead. Yikes.
Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Please let there not be another boss. Okay, this is it. We've done it. We've actually done it. I can't believe we've done it. I can't believe we've done it. Oh my gosh, this was so risky.
In those younger years, my home was a hive of unbridled hedonism. A roiling apiary, where instinct and impulse were indulged with wild abandon. A bewitching predator slipped in amidst the swarm of tittering sycophants. Though outwardly urbane, I could sense in her a mocking thirst. Driven half mad by cloying vulgarity, I plotted to rid myself of this lurking threat in a grand display of sadistic sport. But as the moment of murder drew nigh, the gibbous moon revealed her inhuman desires in all their stultifying hideousness.
Oh, Grandpa! You were straight up planning to murder this woman, I hope you know. And you're like, oh no, it turned out she's a vampire, don't you feel bad for me? Like, really, Grandpa? What does enlightened mean? What are you talking about?
These swarming fiends carry a pernicious plague. Sickness so virulent, so insidious. It is more a curse than a mere disease.
Is that right, Grandpa? Oh, goodness. Ian is thirsting for blood. Wow, everybody, everything. It's incredible. I can't believe we've made it. We've done it. We have done it. I don't have a Hellion. Ooh. Apparently this is really rare because I can sell it for a lot of money. Alright, here you go, Profocoon. I have an item just for you. Wait, what does it do? I guess it ruined your speed. Wow, just absolutely incredible, you guys. It's... I can't, I'm so relieved I didn't lose them. I'm so relieved. We gotta get you a cure. Vampirism doesn't look good on you, bae. Who's here? Anybody? Nobody I want. I'm gonna keep you, just in case.
Tortured and reclusive. This man is more dangerous than he seems.
He is my best friend. You will not talk to about him to him like that. I knew this would not be easy. I know, bro. I know. Who's stressed? Everybody raise your hand. Who's stressed? Woo! Proper stress! Woo! Hottie stress! Woo! Rookwood stress! Yeah! We're all stressed! Whew, Profo is very stressed. Hey, how do you like to relieve yourself, my dude? You're quite a puss. How about, my dear, I set you up with some drink. I don't know if you'd go to the brothel or not. Just have some drink. There we go. Yeah, you get, don't tell anybody about your curse thing though. I don't think you want to do that.